Well, hello, it's Matt from Kenhub, and the focus of this tutorial will be the sternohyoid muscle. The infrahyoid muscles are a group of four muscles under the hyoid bone attaching to the sternum, larynx, and scapula. They are the omohyoid, the thyrohyoid, the sternothyroid, and the sternohyoid. As mentioned, the sternohyoid muscle is the focus of this short video and is seen here highlighted in green on this image of the anterior view of the neck. The sternohyoid muscle has its origin at the dorsal surface of manubrium and the sternoclavicular joint, and its insertion on the body of hyoid. The sternohyoid is the most superficial of all the infrahyoid muscles. All four infrahyoid muscles are supplied by the deep ansa cervicalis, which arises from the cervical plexus. The infrahyoid muscles are responsible for the positioning of the hyoid bone, along with the suprahyoid muscles. They play an active role in swallowing and the movement of the larynx. The sternohyoid muscle depresses the larynx, whereas the thyrohyoid elevates it when the hyoid bone is fixed. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!